is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
Okay.
Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire,
yeah,
the ring of fire. The flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me.
So watch out.
If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
what you talk.
I'm talking with my mouth. That's way up here.
We got married in a fever. City, people gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn loose of my coat. I'm going to Jackson.
Nice. Good job, Bushman.
To brush off at the Indianapolis of your heart, I lost the road. I've been washed down the sink of your conscience in a theater of your love. I lost my part, and now you say you've got me out of your conscience. I've been flushed from the bathroom of your heart in the garbage disposal of your dreams. I've been ground up, dear, on the river of your plans. I'm up the creek, up the elevator of your future. I've been shafted on the calendar of your events. I'm last week. I've been washed down the sink of your conscience in the theater of your love. I lost my part, and now you say you've got me out of your conscience. I've been flushed from the bathroom of your mind.
We all have these terrible stories to get over, and you...
It's not true. Some of us have great stories, pretty stories that take place at lakes with boats and friends and noodle salad. Just no one in this car, but a lot of people. That's their story. Good times, noodle salad.
Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Jordan, it's 300 centimeters. Jordan's got his 300 centimeter pole in a snowmobile track.
I keep you on my mind both day and night.
She gone.
And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine.
Yes, sir.
I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you, I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine. I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends
on that
out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Coming, changing belt.
Well, you wonder why I always dress in black. Why you never see bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down. Living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black.
Get there.
I wear it for the sick and lonely old. For the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold.
You gotta come over, he messed up the whole gig.
I wear
if you can't see me, I can't see you.
For the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died.
till we start to make a move to make a few things right. You'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back
until
things are brighter. I'm the man in black. An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-oh.
Excellent.
Their faces gaunt, their eyes are blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. As a rider floated on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways. If they are with us, you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-oh. Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillac. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand.
Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around.
That'll teach.
So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff we snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in the bolts all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time, my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts, but she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed to ride on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, 'cause to type it up, it took the whole staff, and when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac, come on. Haul. This is the Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up, it's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad, but there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of blackland dirt. But we'd get together in a family circle, singing
loud. Well, he got us, we got him.
Daddy sang bass. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. No, the circle won't be broken by and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sing bass.
Mama sing tenor.
Me and little brother will join right in
the sky, Lord, in the sky. Now I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us sing for a country mile. Now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while. Daddy will sing bass.
Mama sing tenor.
Me and little brother will join right in.
'Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a
song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy'll sing bass.
Mama sing tenor.
Me and little brother will join right in.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
On a Monday, I was arrested. On a Tuesday, they locked me in the jail.
Oh, boy.
On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, they said guilty, and the judge's gavel fell. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chained around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. On a Monday, my mama come to see me. On a Tuesday, they caught me with a file. On a Wednesday, I'm down in solitary. On a Thursday, I start on bread and water for a while. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chained around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chained around my feet. I got stripes around my shoulders. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. Hey, this microphone's got a screw loose here. Will somebody come screw this microphone? What'd I say? Yeah. Just a minute, let me fix this, son of a... Yeah. All right.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one bite for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone's frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. the park, I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the song they were singing. Then I headed down the street and somewhere far away a bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dreams of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I wish it, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, 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 around.
I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again.
Too aggressive. Too aggressive. the party's over. They say that all good things must end. Call it a night. The party's over. And tomorrow starts the same old thing again. What a crazy, crazy party. Never seen so many people laughing, dancing. Look at you, you're having fun. But look at me, I'm almost crying. But that don't keep her love from dying. Misery, cause for me, the party's over. Turn out the lights. The party's over. They say that good things must end. Call it a night. The party's over. And tomorrow starts the same old thing again. Once I had a love undone. I think people wouldn't fall. Life means just one party and another. I broke her heart so many times. Had to have my party wine. Then one day she said, sweetheart, this party's over. Turn out the lights. The party's over. They say that all good things must end.
Oh, Maud.
Call it
a night. Oh, Grant, don't do it, Grant. He's going for it.
Tomorrow starts the same old thing again.
Well played.
And tomorrow starts.